Hey, football fans, Brad Nessler here with my partners in crime, Lee Corso and Kirk Herbstreit. And it is perfect football weather here for today's matchup between the Mississippi State Bulldogs and the Boise State Broncos. The early season continues, and we're here ready to bring you what appears to be another fantastic college gridiron matchup. And here come the Broncos. The Broncos are much too powerful to be stopped in this game. Kirk, what are your thoughts?
Boise State has a big-time quarterback who can really put up some big numbers against this defense. I look for him to have an outstanding game spreading the ball to his receivers. Lee, look for a big blowout here.
I agree with you on this one.
The Broncos will win this football game.
All right, you heard it from Lee Corso himself. We'll see how that pick pans out. In the meantime, let's go down to the coin toss. We'll see how this game plays out as they get ready for the opening kickoff. We should have a return on this one. Hester takes it at the four. They'll get the ball here at the 21-yard line. The Bulldog come out in the shotgun. King steps back to pass. He'll dump this one off. Complete. And he's tackled.
Nice decision by the quarterback.
Not only was it good decision-making, but the offensive line protected just long enough for him to find his target.
And when you combine the two, it'll be a first down 9 out of 10 times.
Mississippi State is ranked near the bottom of the barrel as far as offense goes.
Well, the numbers don't lie. They just can't move the ball.
Mississippi State lines up with three receivers. Rolling out to the left side. Once and all, going deep. It's intercepted. He didn't throw it away under pressure, and it really cost him.
It sure did. He saw that he was going to get hit and just threw one up for grabs and learned to take the sack.
Today we get to watch a spectacular athlete at running back. When he's on the field, as he is right now, defenses really have to tailor their game plan for him.
He's a heck of a player, and I really believe that he could have a huge game today.
That makes two of us then. I just don't know if there's enough talent on this defense, especially at linebacker, to compete with such a great running back.
Well, I guess we'll just have to wait and see.
Second and nine coming up here. Ball on the 17. The Broncos line up with three wide. Smith options out to the left. Pitches back. Here he goes. He's knocked out of bounds at the 30. That was a pretty good run.
Incredible effort there running the football by this guy.
First and 10. Ball on their own 30. They line up in an eye. Lindsay gets it on the counter. Tackle. Picked up big yards there, and he's going to have a first down.
Yeah, nice job there. This guy does a good job in reading his blocks and accelerating through the holes.
It's first and 10. Ball on their own 49. From the gun. Smith back to pass. Looking across the middle. His receiver has it.
Way to look it in. Nice catch.
Sure was. He displayed some great hands there. Now we're looking at a first down.
First and 10. This is the fifth play of this drive. The Broncos come out showing three wide, handoff up the middle.
Got an opening.
Makes a move. Hester brings him down.
An impressive first down run, and man, he was flying.
That was almost. Adios, sweetheart. You better take a good angle on this kid, or else he is gone.
It's first and 10, ball on the 19-yard line. Smith with three wide receivers. Drops back to pass. He's looking. He rolls left. Throws this one out to the left. Batted ball. Guys, he tipped that one away from the receiver.
Excellent break on the ball here, and he almost intercepted it, Coach.
You're right, Kirk, and he did the next best thing, though, and that saved the touchdown.
So it's second and 10. And this is the seventh play of the current drive. Lindsey is dangerous. Let's see if they put the ball in his hand. Lindsey gets another carry. Can't wrap him up. Little shake and bake move.
Touchdown, Boise State.
Great call by the offensive coordinator.
Big time play, taking that ball all the way in. Maybe the defense wasn't expecting a run.
The PAT. And now we'll take a look at the Pontiac drive summary. Boise State lines up for the kickoff. Harrison and Hester set to return. He kicks it off, and he got all of that. Hester fields it in the end zone. Just a minute, folks. There's a penalty on that play.
Personal foul, face mask on the defense. 15 yards in response to the foul.
He's going to get a 15-yard penalty there for grabbing his face mask.
He grabbed it and he held on. He should know he's got to let go.
They'll set up shop at the 35. King comes to the line, three wide, play action. He'll dump this one off, and he drops it. Nice pass, just wasn't caught.
And when you're a tight end, you usually don't get too many passes thrown your way, so you gotta catch the easy ones.
Second and 10, ball on the 35. The Bulldog come out in the ace formation, wants to throw a screen. Schifano with a takedown. A yard, maybe two on the screen pass. It's third down and eight to go. Ball on the 37-yard line. The Bulldog line up with three wide. Looks across the middle. Got his man.
That's how you convert third down, sweetheart.
That was a good-looking play, wasn't it, Coach?
Oh, yeah, this offensive coordinator must have seen something in the defense he really liked.
First and 10, ball on the 46. High formation here. King will hand it off. Missed tackle. And he stopped behind the line. Absolutely no blocking up front.
Hey, sometimes a blitz is used to get after a quarterback in the passing game. But this time, it was used to stick the halfback behind the line of scrimmage.
Boise State has one of the toughest defenses we've seen.
I agree 100%. Just look at what they've done so far. Some very impressive numbers.
Now, this attacking defense is very, very athletic, and they're also well coached. That's why they're in the top three.
He gets rid of it. Batted ball. His receiver has it to the 10. He's all the way home. Touchdown. What an athletic play by the wideout.
This guy's one of the most athletic players I've seen all year. Do you realize in high school, this guy was all-state in football, basketball, and baseball? He's been making big plays his whole life.
And he tacks on the extra point. Here's the Pontiac drive summary, bringing you fuel for the soul. Armstrong looks ready to kick this one off. Kicks it off. Tompkins fields it at the 7. The last time this offense had the ball, they ran it very well, and they put it in the end zone. We'll have to see if that's their focus one more time. It's 1st and 10. Ball on the 20. Smith with 3 wide receivers. Smith hands it off. He has some room. Cooper brings him down. Nice gain for the halfback.
That time they kept it on the ground with the counter play. The blocking was great up front, and the tailback was able to get into the open field and do some special things.
1st and 10. Ball on their own 38. High formation here. Smith with the give. Spins upfield. And the halfback ripped off a nice gain there to get him the first.
Hey, this kid's a good looking back. Let's see if they go to him again.
It's 1st and 10. Ball right around midfield. They line up in an eye. Lindsay gets another handoff. And he's taken down. And I believe that run right there puts him over the century mark.
It sure did, and he is really running hard today. This guy has great vision when it comes to finding open space and running through it.
2nd and 2 coming up here. Ball on the 41. Smith is back in the gun. Option to the right. He's into the open field. McCray with a takedown. They go with the option and pick up the first down.
And that was just good instincts. You have to know when to pitch it or when to keep it.
Yeah, and in that situation, the quarterback knew he could pick up the first, so he kept it himself. Very good decision.
Right. 1st and 10. This is the 5th play of this drive. The Broncos come out in the shotgun. Smith drops back over the middle. And that one's fallen incomplete.
Overthrew his man, but boy, did he have some heat on it.
Too much heat. Completing the pass is more important than throwing the ball 100 miles an hour.
That's true. He just needs to put a little bit more touch on that pass.
It's 2nd down and 10 to go. And this is the 6th play of the drive. Arrow brings him down for a loss. The D lineman wasn't letting anyone by him that time.
And the big fella did a heck of a job plugging up the hole where that play was supposed to go.
That guy's so big, Kirk, he doesn't plug up holes. He plugs up the whole line down there. Yo!
Smith with 3 wide receivers. Smith back to throw. Looking. Long ball right side. Incomplete pass. He led his wide receiver too far to the outside.
Yeah, he just had to pull the string a little bit more there.
Boise State lines up in a shotgun set. Smith needs this pass. He rolls out to the right. Throws this one out to the right. They decided that the field goal points weren't enough, apparently.
And it bit him right in the backside.
You got to go for the points this early in the game.
They'll take over at the 28. Mississippi State comes out with 2 tight ends. King will hand it off. They'll bring him down. And they threw a flag on that play. Let's see what the call is.
Got an inadvertent face mask on the defense. 5-yard penalty. Still.
He got a hand on his face mask, but let it go in time.
Yep, he didn't use the face mask to make the tackle, so it's a less serious infraction.
1st down and 5 to go. Ball in the 33. The Bulldog line up in an I formation. I formation here. Ball carrier, tackle. A 5-yard pickup for the tailback. And we're all tied up at the end of the first quarter.
Right.
second and inches. Ball on the 38. They come out with three wide receivers. King with the play fake, with the throw. And he can't make the catch.
Sanders, the intended receiver on the play.
Third down and short. Ball on the 38-yard line. The Bulldogs line up with two tight ends. Third and short, and they hand it off. And he's taken down. Picked up a first down on that carry.
Yeah, a good job up front by the offensive line. They picked up some nice blocks to allow that back to get in there for some extra yards.
First and 10. Ball on the 43. They line up in an eye. Back to pass. He unloads it, and it's caught. Brought down. Just a
Sanders
yard there.
On the reception, 1 yard gain on the play.
It's second down and 9 to go. This is the 6th play of this drive. Mississippi State sets up in the eye. And they make the stop. A 5-yard pickup for the tailback.
5-yard gain on the play.
The offense faces another third down as they line it up. They come out in a goal line set. Hill brings him down. They won't get the first because of a great defensive effort.
This defense just really stepped up.
The Bulldogs line up to punt. He punts it away. It's a high kick. Tompkins calls for the fair catch. And now we'll see the offense come out onto the field for their next possession. They'll start this drive at the 16-yard line.
At the 16-yard line. First and 10.
They come out with three wide receivers.
391.
Cut. They'll throw on first down. Rolling out to the right side. This one's thrown deep over the middle. He has him on the fly. Fumbles the ball. And now it's recovered by the receiver. Wheatley with a takedown. Wow, the receiver had a big play on his mind, and he forgot about securing the football.
I always told my receivers to look the ball in, tuck it away, and then get upfield. It looks like he skipped step two. I didn't see the part where he's supposed to tuck it away.
I'm sure he'll hear all about that in practice from his coaches and teammates. This group of receivers is a competitive bunch, and they don't let each other get away with mistakes like that. Lucky for him, the offense recovered at that time.
Look at our Old Spice red zone numbers. Red zone, when performance matters the most. Another trip to the red zone. Last time, it resulted in a touchdown.
Has some daylight.
Touchdown, Broncos.
Kirk, that was his second touchdown of the day. What else can you expect from him?
I bet on at least a couple more touchdowns for starters. He looks like he's really come to play here in the first half.
Hits the PAT. Here's the drive summary brought to you by Pontiac. Boise State is ready to kick it away. Harrison and Hester back ready to return. And he got all of this one. Great kick. Hester fields it in the end zone. Defense did a good job against them the last time they had the ball, forcing the punt.
But remember, they had given up quite a few yards before forcing that punt. They might not be so lucky this time.
They'll get the ball here at the 16-yard line. They come out with a big set. Gets the ball. No, they faked it. He's going right. It falls incomplete. The blitz was very effective that time.
Yep, they brought the house, and it was all he could do to get the ball out of there.
So it's second and 10. Ball on the 16-yard line. The Bulldog with four receivers. It's a direct snap. Tries to juke. Pass. Brings him down. They keep it on the ground, and the halfback gets about 7 yards. We've got third and three here. Ball on their own 23. They come out in a goal line set. Drop back to pass. He's looking. He gets the pass away. Complete. Lee with a takedown. He's going to come up shy of the first down marker, guys.
Had that not been a great defensive effort, he would have easily gotten there.
Mississippi State ready to punt this one away. Slaughter punts it, and it's a good one. Tompkins fields it to 30. Looks to me as though the offensive line is ready to run the ball some more.
And that defensive line better be ready, because if they aren't, they'll be giving up another touchdown drive.
They'll set up shop at the 38-yard line. They come out in a nickel.
Cat 82.
They'll throw on first down. Looks. He goes downtown. This will be a tough catch. He comes down with it.
Now, that was a good-looking play. The quarterback put it where his receiver could get it, and now they have a first down.
What I like is the faith that this quarterback has in his receiver. He's not afraid to throw it downfield.
Have a look at our Old Spice red zone numbers. Red zone, when performance matters the most. The Broncos line up in an I formation. Smith gives it up the middle. A little too. Mitchell brings him down. A 5-yard pickup for the tailback.
5-yard gain on the play.
On the 11 going in. The Broncos go with the I formation. Inside give. He breaks free. Touchdown, Boise State. A powerful run by the halfback to reach Taylor.
Yeah, he's hot. Keep giving him the rock.
And he tacks on the extra point. And here's the Pontiac drive summary. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He sends this one deep. Kester fields it in the end zone.
You guys remember what this offense did the last time they had the ball?
They had the ball before?
Exactly. It was three and out so fast they had to ask for slow-mo replay to recap it.
They'll take over at the 17. Going with the shotgun here. Setting up the play action. Down the middle. Here's an opening. Schifano with a takedown. Mississippi State calls a timeout. It's first and 10. Ball on the 33-yard line. King lines up in the shotgun. He drops back. Wants to throw outside. And it's caught about 5 yards that time on the throw. Second and five coming up here. Ball on the 38. The Bronco bring in the nickel package.
Floats this one right side. Complete. Schifano with a monster hit.
The Bulldogs are going to take a timeout, and they'll have one timeout left. Third and four. Ball on the 39. Mississippi State sets up in the eye.
King steps back to pass. Someone got a hand on it. Way too much air under that pass, and it got knocked away.
It could have been a bird that knocked it out of the air because the ball was way, way up there.
And they're ready to punt this one away. Slaughter gets it off. Tompkins fields it at the 18.
At the 40. Down the sideline. He's off to the races, and it's a race he usually wins.
They got the kickoff, but they forgot to play coverage. It was like you were just standing around watching. I've never seen anything like it.
The PAT. Down to just a few seconds left here before the half. And our score, Boise State 28, Mississippi State 7. Looks like they're ready for the kick. Kicks it off. Harrison fields it in the end zone. Go to work at the 21. Mississippi State comes out with an eye formation. Jupu, and down he goes.
We still have a half left to play, but right now, they've got this thing under control. Our score,
Boise State 28, Mississippi State 7. Mississippi State got the ball to start the game, so they'll be kicking off to start the second half. Decent kick, looks to be returnable. Lindsay takes it at the 4.
Good coverage by the kicking team.
Yeah, beautiful job of playing their assignments there.
So they find themselves on top to start the second half, and I think we all know why.
Are you kidding me? Everyone who's at home watching this game knows why they're winning the running game.
The running game? More like the running back. He's the main reason they went into the half with the lead.
You're right, Kirk. I guess it shouldn't come as a surprise, though. I mean, heck, isn't he on the cover of their media guide?
Well, I couldn't tell you who's on the cover of the media guide, but I can tell you is that this young man is going to be the reason they win this football game. Just keep giving him the ball, and he'll pick up the yards while the clock runs down.
Smith, options out. Brought down. He kept it himself and picked up a good-looking first down.
Another reason why I love the option. Just when you think he's going to pitch it, he cuts up the field and keeps the ball himself.
No question, Coach. Great execution and a good decision there by the quarterback.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 31-yard line. Smith comes to the line with three wide. Nice play fake. Looking, he's looking deep down the left side, down the sideline, to the 20, goodbye.
Look at that, for a second there, I could have scored that back end of football. Beautiful play.
Yeah, I don't know if it was the offensive coordinator, the head coach, or just the quarterback checking off, but my hat goes off to whoever called that play.
Tacks on the extra point. Over 4 minutes remaining here in the third quarter. And the score, Boise State 35, Mississippi State 7. Boise State ready to kick this one off.
puts it deep downfield.
Harrison fields it in the end zone.
Ball is loose, fumble.
Kendrick recovers a loose ball. They'll start this drive at the 16-yard line. Ace backfield. Shaw gets the carry. And they make the stop. A 7-yard run by the running back.
7-yard gain on the play.
Second and three. Ball on the 23-yard line. The Bulldogs come out in a two tight end set. Gets the ball. No, they faked it. Wants to throw outside.
I like the defense that was called. They just didn't make the play on the ball.
You're right. It wasn't necessarily bad defense. The offense just executed, and the result was a first down.
The Bulldogs set up in the gun. Steps up. He's looking. Heaves a long one down the middle. It's tipped. Great range as he's able to break up the pass.
I know that the safety makes a good play here, but as a receiver, you got to get in there and play some defense. He's lucky that one wasn't intercepted.
The Bulldogs go with the I formation.
He can scoot.
And down he goes. That'll be a 7-yard pickup.
7-yard game on the play.
Third down and three coming up. And this is the fifth play of the current drive. Mississippi State lines up in a double tight set. King makes a handoff. Throws it to the outside. Burton with a takedown.
Coach, that's a first down.
A good-looking first down, too. They might want to run that one again in a couple plays. He had some options out there.
It's first and 10. This is the sixth play of this drive. The Bulldogs line up in an I formation. And he's tackled. Gain of a yard by the fullback.
1 yard gain on the play.
Second and 9. Ball on their own 46. Tailback. Picked up a yard of anything on that run. The offense faces another third down as they line it up. They line up in the shotgun. He steps up, throws to the middle, dives and caught.
That's how you convert third down, sweetheart.
That was a good-looking play, wasn't it, Coach?
Oh, yeah, this offensive coordinator must have seen something in the defense he really liked.
The Bulldogs go with the I formation, and he's going to lose yards on this one. I think he had a handful of face mask on that one, but let's get the call.
Got to deliver the face mask on the defense.
The defense lends them a hand with that penalty.
Gosh, giving up penalty yards is so frustrating, isn't it?
First and 5. Ball on the 27-yard line. High formation here. Shaw gets another handoff. Clemens brings him down. The halfback gets the call and picks up 5. Second and less than a yard. And this is the 11th play of the current drive. High formation here. King, on play action. Someone got a hand on it.
I tell you what, Kirk, if that receiver doesn't get more aggressive, this defense is going to be knocking the balls down all game long.
You're absolutely right. That was a heads-up play by the corner, but it would have never happened if the receiver would have come back to the ball instead of waiting for it to fall into his lap.
They line up for another third down, and they've had no problem converting their first two. The Bulldogs line up in a goal line formation. He hands it off. They'll drop him for a loss.
Now that's what I'd love to see, a linebacker who plays downhill against the run. That guy knows exactly what the heck is going on out there.
It looks like they're going to try for the long field goal. He gets it up. And it's through the uprights. The fine folks at Pontiac bringing us this summary of how that drive took place. Armstrong is lined up to kick this one off.
Lindsay back to return.
He kicks it. Tompkins takes it at the four. They're ready to start another drive, hoping to duplicate the results of the last one, which ended in a touchdown. They'll get the ball here at the 22-yard line. Boise State comes out with an I formation. Lindsay on the inside handoff. Spin move. Tackle. They'll get two on that one.
On the carry. Gain of two on the play.
It's second down and eight. Ball on the 24-yard line. They'll bring in their dime package. Smith set to go to the air. Rolls right. Across the middle. Into traffic, and it's picked off. And that interception might be what they needed to get back in this ball game.
Nice try, Brad. Keep their hopes up, but I don't think they have a chance of winning this. They're too far down to catch up.
They'll set up shop at the 32. Mississippi State sets up in the eye. Shaw runs the counter. Price tackles him for a loss on the play. Excellent play by the defense that time as they swallowed him up before he got back to the line.
It's more like they devoured him. He had no shot of breaking clean.
It's second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 32-yard line. Mississippi State comes out with two tight ends. Give. They'll bring him down. And we got an injured player on the field.
Oh, yeah. It looks like he hurt his arm on that play.
Third and eight. Ball on the 30-yard line. And they better keep an eye on that tight end. He drops back. Wants to throw outside. And he can't hang on to it. Oh, he could have had a big reception that time, guys.
Just let that one get away from his vision just for a split second.
Ace backfield. Drop back to pass. Across the middle. Find his receiver. Burton with a takedown.
This quarterback acts like he doesn't even know it's fourth down out there. Did you see how calm he looked in the pocket?
He showed great composure. I don't think he's done moving the ball down the field.
One man backfield. King drops back on first down. It's tipped. Fantastic play by the quarterback.
All you young defensive backs at home, that is how you play defense.
It's second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 17-yard line. Mississippi State comes to the line, only one man in the backfield. They'll make the sack. And the defensive lineman comes up with a big sack.
That's a great individual effort right there, but I'll tell you what. The reason that play was successful was because they came with the blitz on that play.
You're right. They sent one more guy than they had blockers for.
And the impact tight end is hoping to get the ball in his hands. King, back to throw. He's going right. And it's caught. The wideout made a good-looking grab there.
You're right, and the quarterback threw it as soon as he saw he had that extra step.
One man backfield. Back to pass. Throws to the middle. Complete. Touchdown, Bulldogs. Guys, this tight end has the potential to be a crucial part of this offense.
Potential? Heck, I think he already is.
You're right, Kirk. That's because he sells his blocks so well that the defense leaves him alone.
And he tacks on the extra point. So with less than 4 minutes to go here in the fourth quarter, our score, Boise State 35, Mississippi State 17. Mississippi State lined up for the onside kick. With the onside kick. That'll be enough to put this one away.
Yeah, but give them credit. They played hard today. They just didn't catch the lucky breaks they needed.
They're on the right side of the 50 as they start this drive. Boise State sets up in the eye. They keep it on the ground with a tailback. Mitchell brings him down. That's the dazzling speed we've been hearing about, folks. What a run to keep the chains moving.
Speed kills. It's as simple as that.
Yep, there's no way a linebacker has any chance of catching this guy.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 32. High formation here.
Hut.
Lindsay, again, he breaks free. Roach with a takedown. And he busted that one wide open.
On defense, you can't afford to give up big runs like that.
No. You got to make them work for it. That first down was too easy.
Pressure turns up when in the red zone, and that's when you turn to Old Spice Red Zone, when performance matters the most. They line up in the gun, looking to spread out this defense a bit. Touchdown, Boise State! And the quarterback keeper turns into a score.
This guy is very, very talented. He's a great athlete.
The PAT. And now let's take a look at the drive summary brought to you by Pontiac. Boise State kicked this one off. Kicks it deep. Kester fields it in the end zone. He's going to come out. It looks like he was hurt on that last play. They'll take over at the 22. Mississippi State comes out with an I formation. Now he's got room to run. Chifano brings him down. And that was a nice run. Kirk, that was a great job by that big offensive line.
Yeah, it really was, Brad. And also, a nice read by the ball carrier to find that running lane.
When you break one like that, you got to give a lot of credit to the offensive line.
King on first down. Looks. Throws it to the outside. Breaks one. And this could be a big return. the 10, and he's got the touchdown. Here we go again, interception by the defense.
Oh, man, is there anything they can salvage at this point, Coach?
Not much, except maybe put in some younger players to get some game experience. This game is over.
Tacks on the extra point. So with just over 2 minutes remaining in the fourth quarter, our score, Boise State 49, Mississippi State 17. Boise State lines up for the kickoff. Kicks it deep. Hester fields it in the end zone. Defense won the last battle as they were able to pick the ball off. Who's going to win this time? They'll go to work at the 15-yard line. Mississippi State sets up in the eye. Nice play fake. He passes it. Incomplete pass. He sailed that one high.
That's not a bad incompletion because he saw the blitz coming and just got rid of the ball to avoid losing yardage.
Second and 10. Ball on the 15-yard line. The Bulldogs come out showing three wide. Shaw on the inside handoff. Price tackles him for a loss on the play. The defensive end was the victor on that play as he bolted in to tackle him for a loss.
And he was able to do that because the interior linemen held their ground, leaving the runner with no option.
There are 2 minutes to go in this football game. King lines up in the shotgun. Looking, going deep, lays it out there. It's deflected. Oh, he had the pick and he dropped it. That could have been a big play for the defense.
Yeah, even though he had a good shot at picking it off, it's still a heck of a play to force the incomplete pass.
They line up to punt this one away. Slaughter punts it and it's a good one. Tompkins fields it for 44. They did a great job on their last drive, moving the ball down the field for a touchdown. Let's see if they can duplicate that on this drive. They'll get the ball here at the 37-yard line. Lindsay is the deep back as they line up in the eye. They keep it on the ground with a tailback. Brooks with a takedown. The halfback gets the call and picks up five. It's second down and five to go. Ball on the 32. Boise State comes out with an I formation. On the ground with the tailback. Sheds that one. Brought down. Nice run there to move the sticks and eat up more of that clock. First and 10. Ball on the 25-yard line. High formation here. They keep it on the ground with a tailback. He's hit and got away. And they make the stop, and they're going to play keep away and work this clock. Well, Coach, you called it. Back in the first quarter, you said this running back would have a huge day, and boy, did he ever.
I like it, Brad. You have a good memory. Your memory is almost as good as this kid's ability to run the football. He made the most of every carry he's got, whether it's making guys miss or just plain running over people. He's made it look real easy.
You're right, Coach, but as good as he is, you have to also tip your hat to the offensive line. Without the hog mollies up front, this win would have been a lot harder to come by.
It's third down and six to go. This is the fifth play of this drive. This one's in the books, folks. Any final thoughts on this one, Coach?
I can't say enough about this performance. Boise State looked like a team on a mission to destroy anything and everything that got in their way. Brad, this is a really good-looking football team.
Folks, thanks for tuning into our game. Our final score, Boise State 49, Mississippi State 17. Brad Nessler for Lee Corso and Kirk Herbstreit signing off. So long, everybody. Thank you.